Good evening, doctors. Welcome again. Today we are going to discuss about DNB image-based MCQs. This image or such image given in a DNB 2018 June exam. This image see by your own and decide what is it. This is rheumatoid arthritis image of X-ray. It is rheumatoid arthritis. A-T-O rheumatoid arthritis. This is rheumatoid arthritis, guys. Okay, now question number second. They give this slide and give some questions. A sexual worker done an intercourse before 1 month or some period and immediately he has some burning sensation. So what is it? This is herpes genitalis. Herpes genitalis image. This is herpes genitalis image. Okay, let's move on forward. They give such image. They are asking what is it. This is uretrocele. In exam. Okay, now next question. In image they like to ask which border is it. This is left ventricular heart border. This is right ventricular. I already written here, so it's visible for you. This image were also in exam and they gave such image. So guys, do you think what is it? This is pulmonary edema. This pulmonary edema. Okay guys, this is pulmonary edema in exam. What is this image? This image is psoriasis in option given. Yes. Psoriasis in exam they are asking what is this. Okay, and they give only one image. This way, this is fixed drug eruption image in DNB 2018 exam. They are asking these pictures. They give similar. This is diabetic retinopathy. This is our fifth part of DNB CET. They give such image of lips and conjunctiva together. I am not sure what is it. So guys, these are the image based questions and some other also we are going to discuss by my book, which you are like to ask me how many questions are from my book or previous year. So let's discuss question. Snowstorm appearance is seen in. This is mainly seen in hydatidiform mole. C option is right here. Now question number 14 also asked in DNB CET. Format sign is characteristically seen in. This is mainly seen in ulnar nerve injury. Okay. Meckel diverticulum following 2S to accept. 2% are symptomatic. This is accept answer. Okay. So next question. This image similar. This image was given and this is uretrocele A. This image was given in exam. Okay. Now question number 169. Primary defect which leads to sickle cell anemia is replacement of glutamate by valine beta chain of hemoglobin A. Okay, B option is right here. Now question they are asking in this way, not same. What is feature of necrolepsy? They are asking except there. So feature of necrolepsy is decreased REM sleep rapid latency. but they asking accept but increase in muscle tone. So this was the answer there that time. Okay, paranoid hallucinations are produced by, they are asking in such was schizophrenia, paranoia, such symptoms are produced by which drug? So this is amphetamine, but alcohol were also there in exam, but answer is amphetamine. Okay guys, and see, so guys, I already finished with it, these questions. So you, I hope this will help you to memorize, and I hope some questions you have done right. So have a good day and goodbye. That's all for today. If you still not subscribe my channel, please subscribe.